Hey, what's going on everyone? Sinister Skater here, bringing you another Black Ops 2 Tips and Tricks video, and today I have a couple lines of sight, jump spots, and some nade spots for the map Slums and Standoff, so let's just get right into it. The first map we're going to be looking at is Standoff right here, which is a small map, pretty cool map, but yeah, the first two jump spots I have for you on this is pretty basic, I'm pretty sure everyone knows, but for those of you that don't, if you don't, you can jump right up into this building right here where there's a hard point. Jump on this dumpster, jump onto the window, and jump, or onto the ledge and jump onto the window really quick like that. You can hold A and just go up really fast. And the other one, you run over here and you can jump up these two boxes up into this front balcony thing that goes along and it's kind of a power spot. It looks over the street. Pretty basic, just a review if you guys didn't know that. So the second jump spot I got right here is very, very good, very helpful. It's based on this building right here, as you can see. Pretty high traffic area. There's a hard point in there. When that's in there, people are guarding the windows, people are guarding the stairs. It's pretty hard to take over if all your team doesn't jump onto it. And usually if you go up the stairs when the hard point's in there, you get killed like that guy. It's pretty hard. So I got a jump spot for you right here, as you can see. I jump down, run through this building, and what you do is press A on this little like shed door thing right here. Jump up onto that and then jump left and strafe jump and just hold A as you jump to your left and you'll jump right up into the window. You're up in this enemy area and you just shoot and take them all out. So that's a very useful jump spot. I didn't know about that. Mini V12 found that, so yes, and thank him. And if you didn't know, you can jump up on this garbage can, jump up onto the roof. Another way to get on the roof, you can jump onto the tank and jump off the tank onto the roof. Another good jump spot I didn't know. It's pretty hard to do, not that useful, but just so you guys know, you take out your knife. Or you don't have to take out your knife, you just take out your gun. What you want to do is jump off this van, and right before you jump off, turn to the right and hold A, and you should hit the rooftop right there, just like that, and pull yourself up, and you can just go into the building. It's not that useful, but, you know, pretty cool just for you guys to know. So, that's it for the jump spots for this map. There's not really a lot of jump spots throughout the whole game and on the maps, but those are a couple useful ones that I could find. So we'll move on to the lines of sight here. Before I tell you that, there's a pretty cool dom cap spot I got for B flag. As you can see, if the car's not blown up right here, you can jump in and prone in the back of the like the pickup truck area thing. I don't know, the carrying thing, and prone there, and you can cap the flag from in there. And as you can see, no one can see you, but you can only do this if the car's blown up, and you do risk getting blown up by the car. But it is a pretty cool spot to cap the flag and secretly be there. As you can see, as I said, no one can see you there. But moving on to the lines of sight, first you can hold A and jump onto this half wall. Sometimes you hurdle over. I'm not sure how you just stay on top. Usually if I hold A, you do. Jump onto this half wall, crouch, and then go behind this little pillar right here. And you got a nice line of sight on B. You can pick off people trying to come from the other flag. And as you can see, Mini V12's view right here. It's pretty hard to see me. You can only get the... You can only see my head, and we actually did a test where he just absolutely like went tryhard and knew I was there and tried to kill me, and I got the shot, or I killed him easily fast. But your back is exposed, and you people can come and shoot you from the back, so you got to be aware of that. You can't stay there for too long. And the second lines of sight I got for you right here is on the tractor. As you can see, if someone's camping up in this building, that the first jump spot or the second jump spot, or I don't know, technically the second jump spot is someone's camping in this right window and they're just shooting, you can come up to this tractor and either jump on top of the tractor or crouch behind the hay stack and shoot at the red window, and it should kill them pretty easily. Pretty good line of sight. Mini V12 found that again. You guys can, he's pretty awesome at finding this stuff, you know. But that's that. And then another track, or another spot for the tractor, another track for the tractor, geez, another spot for the tractor, you can jump on top of the, like, the lift up dirt lifty thingy up, I don't know what it's called, but you can look over the fence, over the trees, into the spawn back here, and you can shoot people, pick people off like that. And as you can see, if the enemy is focusing on the area, they can see you, but usually they're not, and if you're there for, like, a couple times, pretty easy kill to pick up. Blah, blah, blah. So move on to the two cool nade spots we got right here. One for the hard point, the first one being right here. People are camping that hard point, which is the first hard point there, and people usually sit in the corner and all that. You can go right up to the end of this broken wall right here, line your crosshairs up with the middle of the, like, the roof of that building, and just toss your nade. It'll fly over, as you can see right here, and just land right in that hard point area, right where that campy corner wall is, and blow people up. Pretty good nade spot, pretty cool, found that out. And the second thing, the second nade spot I have for you right here is for the B flag, if people are trying to cap it. Again, on this side, you want to line up with the, like, half part of the shadow on the street right here. And the first barrel at the end, or the barrel to all the way to the right at the barrel stack thingy. And you want to look up into the little crack right there in the middle of the building, as I am right now, and just throw the nade over. It'll land on the flag and kill the enemy that's trying to cap it, as you can see right there. And that's about it for standoff, so we'll move on to slums. We got a couple spots for this map. First being this middle wall. Again, it's pretty obvious, but you can jump over this middle wall forward and or both ways, forward and back. And, you know, you can just jump and avoid the middle area or whatever you want. Just avoid some danger if you want to. And that's that. So we can move on back to this next, like, this hardpoint building right here. You can jump on top of this red barrel. First, you can't just jump on it off the ground. You have to jump on or back up on top of these, like, rock trash things on the ground. You can see right here. And then you have to sprint jump onto the barrel and you get on top of it. And this is a good line of sight if the hardpoint is over on the other side of the map, because it spawns on right on the building right next to you. So you can pick people off that are coming on. And they barely see you. You can see on the screen right now. They can barely see you. I can't even see them actually on the screen. And if you move out to your right over here, there's this fountain you can sit in. And this is just a good point to hold off if there are people coming to the C flag or the hard points back here. You can just pick people off back here. Little nice spot. Now, the other spot is on the other side of the map in A. It's not really a good spot, but there's, like, all these little different obstacles you can jump onto to watch the A flag. You can, like, jump up and down on some things to see the flag, or you can just shoot straight onto it. And you can go on this wall and look at this little walkway or this street down right here. And, you know, it's a nice little spot or area to have in mind. And on the last two things, we got two nade spots for this middle area that people like this guy love to camp at next to this statue. And we got one nade spot for each side, so we'll start with the A flag. You're going to want to run up to the corner of this wall and line up with the corner of the wall and the barrel. And then you're going to want to look above the middle palm tree leaf. You're going to want to jump and just let your nade fly out of your hand, and it shall bounce off the wall or roll right next to the area and blow the guy up. Pretty great, pretty great. And then on the other side, the C flag side, you're going to want to line up in this middle part with this second tombstone right here, and then move forward up until you see a little bit of the palm tree leaf above. You're going to want to aim your crosshairs above the right palm tree leaf and just run back and then run forward and jump and let your nade fly. It'll bounce off the wall and roll right next to him and blow him up. So those are the spots I have for you today, and yeah, that's basically it. Oh wow, we're at 7 minutes of recording already. That took a lot longer than I thought it would. But yeah, so I have a regular commentary coming up for you guys on Friday. Haven't done one of those in a long time. And yeah, so as always, I'll see you guys on the next video. My name's Sinister Skater, and peace out, guys.